Hello everyone, today I am explaining you NCERT class 3rd EVS chapter 4. The name of the chapter is Our First School. Which is our first school? We will learn in this chapter. There are some key points which we will cover, like family as our first school, family as our support, ideas about relationship, resemblance in family members. There are some new words to learn, like grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, paternal. Paternal means family member on father's side are our paternal members, whereas maternal means family members on mother's side are our maternal members. Husband, wife, siblings. Siblings are our brother or sister, member, relationship, the bond, connect two person, resemblance, how we being alike. Now children, we know that we learn so many things when we come to school, like how to talk, walk, how to behave properly, how to be polite, how to dress ourselves, how to organize our things. These all things we learn from our family member, like grandfather, grandmother, father, mother. So don't you think so, children? Our first school is our family? Yes, it is our family, because first we learn so many things from our family members. Things we learn from our family member: to be polite, to be honest, to be thankful, to be helpful, respect elders, and good manners. Now our next topic is relationship. All the members of the family have some relationship. Here I have taken that some one example, like Radha is a mother, Suresh is a father, Sheila is a grandmother, whereas Veer Pratap is a grandfather. These all are the member of the family. Like this, children, you should also have the relationship with your family member. Write down in your notebook your relationship with your family member. Member of the family also have some relationship among themselves, like husband, wife, brother, sister, mother, daughter. Here I have taken the example of Radha, Suresh again. They have the relationship of husband, wife. Mohan and Sita, they have the relationship of brother, sister. Radha and Sita, they have the relationship of mother, daughter. Means they have the relationship among themselves. Now next is a resemblance. How we resemble to our parents in many ways, like physical appearance, how we have some similar habit, some interests. So these all we came from family. People who belong to same family have some physical features or traits. Traits are the quality or characteristic that distinguish a person with other. Here I have taken a picture. Look at the picture. Two persons in the picture look a lot like each other. In this picture, man and the daughter looks alike. They resemble to each other. Children, we know that we learn so many things from our family. Here I have taken the example of two families, Anwari's family and Surekha's family, how they learn things from their family member. First is Anwari's family. In Anwari's family, older member of Anwari's family worked as dhobis. All the member of the family lend a hand in washing, drying and ironing of the clothes. They daily do this kind of work. So Anwari and her cousin also learning the work done by the family. We learn many things from our family member. Anwari's and her cousin learn cycling from her uncle. This is the practice of Anwari's family. Second is Surekha's family. In Surekha's family, everyone removes their shoes before entering the house. So, this is the practice in Surekha's family. Whereas, one day, some of the Surekha's friends enter her house without removing their shoes. Surekha's grandfather gets angry that, because this is the practice of Surekha's house. They have the practice to keep the shoes outside the home. Whereas in Surekha's friend, this is not the practice. So children, every house, every family have their own practice. Write down in your notebook what are some practice particularly followed by your family members. Thank you. In my next video, I will provide some practice question and answer related to this chapter. If you have any query or doubt, please post in comment section.